A grand jury will soon hear the charges against a man accused of shooting and killing two Bridgewater College campus police officers. Alexander Campbell faces multiple felony charges for the tragedy. He's accused of killing 55-year-old police officer John Painter and 48-year-old campus safety officer Vashawn J.J. Jefferson earlier this year. No word yet on a motive, but he was banned from campus after a trespassing incident. His next court date is set for November 21st.